This is it, Guardian. Eris is ready for the final tithing ritual. This is our last and best opportunity to deal a real blow to Zevulrath. I know this may seem like a long shot, but we have to trust in Eris. She made herself for this moment. You both did.
Underling, you shall soon witness the consequences of your master's apostasy.
He's been around since Fundament. A real heavy hitter. I'm getting out of here, and you should too. Stick around and you'll end up a grease stain.
You will go nowhere. This is the culmination of the bargain you proposed. You will witness our triumph, or perish as one of us. Rejoice, worshipper! You have sounded the horn of battle, and war has arrived!
place flat.
Return to our ritual temple, my friend. Your mastery of spellcraft shall be our salvation.
Eris, I've arranged the transmat, but once she's here, we'll lose containment. We can't go back on this one.
One last atrocity.
This wasn't the agreement. Sivu is still a threat.
Do it. You will not have another chance.
Eris Morn. Finally out of her shell. It looks good on you, honey.
I am your ruin.
Savathun has not been killed by a hive since she lost her worm. Stored eons of potent lies and deceit.
All Savathun's power, plus the tithes of the Guardians.
Eris Morn is the strongest hive there has ever been.
Hear me, dead things. I let this moment pass unnamed, without song. This is the rejection of your sad legacy. Sivu Araf, agitator, fomenter. What a world, Sis, you have built from your conquests. No more. Now and forever, you are back.